Right now, police need your help finding a critically missing 15-year-old girl. We want you to take a look at your screen. This is Jalen Sims. Police say loved ones last saw Sims around 11 Monday night near 42nd and Hampton. That's near McGovern Park. Officers didn't say why Jalen is listed as critically missing, but if you see her, call police.